Watch Trump lose votes. He just gained 4,703,730. How'd that happen?